I've had quite a keen volunteer. Don't know how good he's going to be. We'll find out shortly. But Jack, you'd like to come and join me?
Thank you. Slightly okay. Nervous about this, Phil. I'm
You'll
not
be
going
fine.
To lie. I feel slightly on view.
That's what they all are. Yes, basically, do exactly what I say.
Okay.
Okay.
And nothing good. Can go wrong. Just follow your lead.
Do exactly what I say, and we'll take the rest of it as it comes. Okay.
Right.
Right, so first thing then, stick positions when you're stood to tension. Okay. Turn around, look at the core drums now. You'll see exactly how they're stood. Okay, yeah. Guys, stand attention properly. Okay.
Oh.
So the sticks are together.
Oh.
So you hold your sticks. So your right hand is held very much.
Yeah.
That manner there, like a drum kit. Left hand, traditional grip, is in, hold it with the thumb, and it's in between those two fingers there. So you've got that grip.
Okay.
Okay. And then you stand attention, you hold them together. Okay. When I bring the core drums up to the playing position, as I say, core drums ready, you just come from there. Okay, in fact, watch what happens. Core drums, ready? Okay, that's the position you're going to get to.
Okay.
Happy with that?
As happy as
Fairly
I'll be.
Straightforward. Okay.
Right.
What we do then is, just one, see how capable you are, is we're going to teach a very basic stick, what we call an offbeat routine that happens, we do in front of any of the marches. So what we're going to do is in that position then, give you a count of four, so one, two, three, four, and you're going one, two, three, four, all the way to eight, six, seven, and back up to
Crucial
that position.
Crucial question, left or right first?
Right first.
Right first.
Good.
Okay.
Good, I
yeah,
like it.
See.
It's going well. Okay,
right.
Should we have a go?
Okay.
Hey,
yeah,
have you done the position there? Okay. Okay, core drums being sticks down. Okay.
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Sorry, laying the joke behind. Okay, ignore what's happening in front of you. Okay.
Can I smile?
No.
Or are we all very serious?
This is very serious now. This is the warm-up core drums. Okay. Okay then. Feet together. Yeah. That's it. Good. Okay, core drums. Ready? Let's try that again. Okay, sticks down, a little bit quicker. So it's as on the word of command, it's straight up as quick as you can. Okay, stop smiling. Okay, core drums, ready? Okay, so we're gonna give a count of four. We just want eight bars of 2-4 offbeat routine. All happy? One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and stop. That's not bad. I'm quite happy with that. Let's try it once more, make sure it wasn't a bit of a fluke. Okay?
Probably was.
Probably was, but let's find out. Okay, same thing again. One, two, three, four. One. Okay. Okay, sticks down. Okay. Relatively simple.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, however, we don't always do the same thing at the same time. We have an underlying tempo that's happening. Okay, well, I reckon we can have a go at this now. But we're going to show you, hopefully, just how much I am asking the ladies and gents that you're stood around you now to do and how much they need to concentrate. Okay, you've got bass drums now playing counter rhythms, you've got soloists going on military side drum, you've got a high tension snare playing, and you've also then got 29 Royal Marines buglers around you who are pretty much all doing different things. Okay, the Royal Marines core drums, exactly as rehearsed, this is not licensed to do your own thing. Okay, but we're going to run the MFM static top to bottom. Okay, happy?
Am I just following the lead?
Now you're going to get it right. Yep.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Core drums. Ready? Okay. Can we have four taps on this time and into the static, please? Keep going. Keep going. Ooh. Stay down. Stay down. Watch it come in. Go. Keep going. Keep going. Come down, down. Move. Move, slow. What should we do? Halfway. And down, down. Good. Yeah. Watch the lady here. We're going to go away. Get it straight. Core drum sticks down. Okay, maybe not quite as good as we thought it was going to be. Okay, however, this is what 2 years of training that Royal Mill School of Music does get the guys and girls behind you to achieve. Okay.
So is it drilled so far into you that you don't have to think about it? Are you ever thinking what comes next?
All the time.
And who do you look at? Because we were stood over there and you're all eyes front. I mean, you know, sometimes you've got members of the royal family, you've got senior politicians, family maybe. So do you actually look at anybody? Or are you just eyes front and it's so drilled down, you don't have to think?
As well, so you can't really see much above you.
Yeah.
There's a lot of stuff going on with inside, and the idea is the audience aren't aware of exactly what's happening here. The levels of concentration, as we saw by your facial expressions then, okay, is at such a level, but they've got to hide it. So it's about looking completely rigid and exactly to the same time across the line, but actually inside it's being relaxed enough to worry about what happens around you. And quite often things will change away from this venue, on a normal marching band, things will change around you. So you've got to be thinking on your feet, and this has become second nature.
So is it perfection?
Yes, absolutely.
Nothing but the best?
Nothing except perfection we're after. And we'll rehearse. And actually, the preparation that they do, quite often unsupervised, is testament to the characters you've got surrounded you. Okay? It's not as easy as we make it look.
Well, thank you very much for having us. It's been a real pleasure.
Kubo Charlie, can I have you back in, please?
He's gone.
He's gone.
I'm tired.
Get coffee.